Al. Al gonna be all right. We are also praying for Tamar Braxton.
Damn, she tried to commit suicide.
She tried to kill herself, right?
Yes, she was reportedly hospitalized after allegedly attempting suicide.
I think she really tried to kill herself, man.
Whoa.
Well, for what? It's COVID-19. Ain't shit going on.
Yeah. All she has to do is go outside.
Go outside.
What the worst? What the worst you gonna do right now? What the fucking worst you going through right now? Like, real talk.
Well, 911 call was made reporting that his girlfriend was drinking and took an unknown amount of pills. You stop. Do you know
Whitney.
She's still unconscious?
She tried to pull a Whitney.
Stop playing.
She's still unconscious.
She was in a hotel in California.
Let me stop.
Right?
I retract what I
just
said.
See,
you being petty, nigga. You being petty, nigga. You can't.
They said she's stable, but she's still unconscious. So, come on. We still keeping her in our prayers now. Y'all can stop talking about
Tammy. Hold on. I can't smoke. My man, Tammy. I love you, too.
Like
I like you, too.
Y'all
you my girl.
Stop.
I love you, too.
Shout out.
She the
her?
One who called her a mother.
Hold on. Wait. She's still who's unconscious?
Tamar is still unconscious. She's stable.
She's still unconscious?
She's
stable,
but still unconscious.
She can breathe, but she's unconscious.
Yes.
Gotcha.
She's still in the car. Okay. All right. Well, all prayers.
No, that's what Whitney did, didn't she? Well, didn't Whitney check into a hotel?
Yeah,
take some pills and go to sleep in the tub?
That's what they claim
she
did.
That's
the Illuminati.